How do I know he loves me? It's the little things. Little compliments here and there that I secretly stockpile in my woman brain. I can live for days off a single.
Do you really listen to me?
I'm like a sexy fashion cactus, living from compliment to compliment, hint to hint, storing them in my body through long periods of drought. I may look dry, but if you cut me open, you'll find only water inside. Incidentally, that's also a useful fact for how to survive in the desert. But how do I know he loves me? I guess the only way to prove it is with abstract symbolism.
Those jeans are cute. Want some of my smoothie? Wait, you should put this pillow under your knees first.
He gives me love kernels. Each little crumb, another tasty clue. Love kernels. 'Cause if you read between the lines, he's saying, I love you. Love kernels. Save those kernels up to make a bowl of popcorn. Love kernels. A handful is the proper serving anyway. I know when you say,
I want to go to Colorado sometime.
It means you're thinking about the future with me. I know what 3 a.m. text means. I was in your dreams before you woke up to pee.
It's a 3 a.m. subtext.
And I know you care when you say, I'm going to a movie tonight. My friend bailed, wanna come? It means I'm the most important person in his life next to his friend.
But he's known his friend since he was like 5, so that's saying a lot.
I'd do anything for those love droplets. Like a hamster in a cage. Slurp, slurp. Love droplets. Each letter on a page in the novel of our love. Love droplets. Falling down from the sky. And when I mix it in with the tears I cry, it makes a full glass of water. God, I'm thirsty after all that popcorn. I'll be patient until the droplets become a river that needs a dam. I'll be patient until the kernels rain down like candy on Shaquille O'Neal in the movie Kazam. Whatever you got, baby, I'll take it, baby.
What are you up to today?
I'll take it.
Your house smells like lemon.
I'll take it.
Where's my phone?
It's a stretch, but I'll take that too. I'll take all your love kernels. This video ate up our production budget. Love kernels. We used up literally every cent. Love kernels. Daryl is now played by a broom on a stand, but like your love kernels, we'll do our best with what we have.